Yes.
So this is the case of liver abscess. We will not discuss about the clinical history. This video is to show how to determine the location of the liver abscess. The probe is placed obliquely transverse on the right hypochondrial region, like this. And then you have to see where this abscess is located. See on the left, see on the right. There are adequate liver tissue. There is adequate liver tissue surrounding left and right, and also on the upper part, superior surface in transverse view. Now take this abscess in the longitudinal view, and what you see here, that this abscess, it is seen protruding from the inferior margin of the liver. Probe is placed like this, where we see the right kidney somewhere near that area. And what we see here is that in this view, this abscess is located exactly near the capsule of this liver. So if this abscess further enlarges and it liquefies further, then it may burst from the surface. So in any of the view, the pyogenic abscess, it should not reach the surface of the liver near the capsule. Otherwise, there is a high chance to rupture from the surface, and this abscess is having a high chance to rupture because it is located, reaching till the outer surface capsule of the liver. You can see here this. And same in transverse view, here there is some normal hepatic parenchyma. But here in the inferior margin, this is in fact, it is protruding through the capsule of the liver. Here there is a bulge here. Normally the margin of the inferior surface of the liver, it should be from here to here, but it is protruding. So high chance of rupture. Similarly, there is another cyst also, which I saw, yes, here. We can determine its location, whether it can rupture in this transverse view. There is adequate liver parenchyma over here, this side, this side, this side. Now taking the transverse longitudinal view, this was the first abscess which I show you, and now this is the second abscess. And this abscess, you can see that here at this point, this is also reaching towards the surface of the liver. You can see there is a very thin normal parenchyma of the liver left in the superior anterior side. This is the anterior side. So this abscess is also a little bit dangerous.